13 Chiefs want to welcome all of our parents, family, and friends to today's game. Today's show is dedicated to the greatest of human emotions, love. We begin with this classic party tune as performed by the Spencer David Group and later by the Blues Brothers. Come on, Knowles, give me some lovin'.
Oh!
masks. So who knows more on our campus to spread a little love around than anybody else? Say hello to Mrs. Killings. Show with one of the greatest love songs of all time, made famous by Percy Sledge and then later by Michael Bolton. Enjoy now when a man loves a woman.
Lincoln Golight, Chris Gannon, and Drake Anderson, who had the opportunity to ride Renegade 5 with appearances nationwide.
for the most miles ever traveled by any Renegade. The song being played by our marching chief has been specifically composed for the retirement of a Renegade, and as such, has only been played two other times in school history. At midfield are members of the Renegade team, Emery and Kathy Mayfield. Bill Durham, the founder of the Osceola and Renegade tradition, and his wife Leanne. And Alan Durham, former Osceola and current director of the Osceola and Renegade program, along with his wife Patty and their sons Grayson and Grantham. Being placed on Renegade 5 today is the same blanket that was used during the retirement ceremonies for Renegades 3 in 2000 and Renegade 2 in Singing of the hymn to the Garden of Gold. This is the voice of the marching chief, Dave Westbury.